When I leave, I'm on my feet, and I don't need any more tea. of the Ribstock 2020. Thank y'all. Thank you so much. Thank you everybody for being here. All the hardcore that stayed all day. We really appreciate it. What a great turnout today. Thank you. Thank you to the Rib House, obviously, for hosting. And all the great bands here today. Let's hear it for them, man. Everybody donating their time and energy. The crew donating their time and energy, Chumbie and Bowder Audio. I'd like to thank my bandmates here, Paul Hammond from Get the Let Out. This is his shame that he invited us along. Adam Ferrioli back here on the drums from Get the Let Out. Bernie Carville on the bass over there, you know Bernie.
Play with anybody, $100 bill.
My brother from another genre, not over there. And coming back up very shortly is my brother Danny Beisel. And Trevor Warren from Austin John. Bernie, you're up.
Story of my life. You know, it's scary. His right hand tells him not to like a young father.
I'm gonna go get some more. back again? Jesus Christ. I can't stay.
Hey, John, you have to use my microphone? My heartbeat is back. Oh, yeah, take it.
When you hear as a little kid, this is what makes you want to play guitar.
Yeah.
Cool chords.
Yeah.
by Paul Hammond on this one.
We'll be right back.
Paul Hammond.
Oh, man. Oh, yeah. These guys are swapping the cars. It's like Rockstar shit up here, huh? All right, we're going to do a song now. Back in the old days, the early, you know, 70s. You know, back when guys had to wear, like, the 80s platform heels and eyeliner and makeup to get laid, you know? Again tonight. Huh? That's what she said.
Come on.
good? All right, man. Old Freddie King song.
Thank you.
Danny Bison. Come on up here. Come on, bud.
How you guys been, man? Been a long time. 10th annual Rimstock. Make some noise, everybody. Come on. Great job, everybody. Well, listen, everybody, the petition, everybody that's making this happen. All y'all, thank you so much for coming out. And CJ said earlier, not a lot of avenues for raising charities for music, for schools, for kids. So this is so great to do this. We're all very grateful to be here. Thank you all for coming out and showing your support. Do you remember the first year? Do you remember the first year? I can't. So offended.
Doing a good job, man.
I know.
It's cool. Don't worry about it. Would you look around and do some Elvis?
I'm going away. I can't walk out because I love you to be afraid. Thank you very much. Alright, we're going to need everybody here to sing this with us. You're going to know when you hear the chorus. So.
Get it!
strict can we be? And so you know, it's a life of power.
Friend of mine in the house right now, Eddie Cork, the young Eddie Cork from Ivy Stone fame and now Get the Let Out. And that's exactly what we're gonna do. We're gonna get a little bit of let out for you.
How are we doing, everybody? Good to see you.
Stick around for montage when we're done. They're coming up. They're an amazing band. We'll rock your faces off. But until then, I got one more for you.
Here we go.
We'll be right back.
everybody.